hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are safe and good. So it's been a while, I did not post any video. So I thought I'll post a new video on how to hit big shots. So here we go, we'll be showing. And if you are new to this channel, please go and subscribe to my channel so that you can be like able to watch my cricket related videos and fitness related videos. So please go and subscribe to my channel. So the first thing is when you're about to hit a big shot, so the first thing is you should be comfortable with a bad grip. Then the second thing is reach for the ball, watch the ball carefully, then select the line so that you can hit on the onside or on the straight or on the mid wicket. So make sure, the second thing is watch the ball closely, reach for the third thing is really important, which is your bat swing. Make sure you go reach for the ball, select the ball length, then adjust it and just swing the bat. Your swing is very important. If you doesn't have any bat swing, it is very rare that you can cross the boundary line. So make sure your bat swing should be always from the top and finish it, okay, to hit the ball over the boundary. This video was on hitting, like powerful hitting shots, the basic. If you like the video, please do like, share and subscribe, and wait for the next video. Thank you for watching the video.